New developments, a guilty plea from a Beech Grove man accused of brutally attacking an elderly Greenwood woman. Ira Link will be sentenced in February. He faces up to 64 years in prison. Greenwood police say on May 1st, Link forced his way into the woman's home, then raped and beat her. Investigators say Link confessed to the crime to his mother, who then turned him in.